State police look for clues in a homicide investigation in Indiana. Now, here is what we know at this time. The investigation centers on a mobile home on County Road 700 West in rural Ripley County. Detectives have released no other details other than that there is no threat to the public at this time.